गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल, माई सेल्फ अमन शर्मा, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन होटल मैनेजमेंट डिपार्टमेंट एट RPIT कैंपस करनाल। टूडेज आवर टॉपिक इज टाइप्स ऑफ सर्विस। फर्स्ट इज टेबल सर्विस। टेबल सर्विस मीन्स ए सर्विस टू ए कस्टमर व्हेन ही एंटर इनटू द एरिया एंड इज सीटेड। द ऑर्डरिंग ऑफ फूड एंड बेवरेज इज डन फ्रॉम द मेन्यू। द स्टाफ डज द सर्विस एंड क्लियरेंस of food and beverage. Second is assisted service. This form of service is the combination of table service and self service. In this type of service, the guest is assisted by the waiter for service of food and beverage in certain occasion and also helped by the guest himself for the service of food and beverages. Third is self-service. It is a service method wherein food and beverage are usually displayed and guest serve himself. Next is single point service. This method of service signifies that the point of order and service of food and beverage is done from one single point only, and it is the guest's choice to take the food away from the premises, for example takeaway, fast food, etc. Next is specialized service. In this method of service, it is the provision of food and beverage to the guest in area which are not primarily designed for this service. Next is American service, the other name of which this form of service is known as. The food is served in the guest plate from the kitchen itself, and as it reduces the time taken for service and provide a faster service. This form of service developed for the recruitment of faster service to the guest. Next is Russian service. This form of service was much more prevalent in the 16th and 17th century. It is always misunderstood or was confused by indicating it as gurido or butler service. Originally, Russian service was wherein table laid with the food for customer to help themselves was carried down. French service or butler service. In this form of service, the presentation of food individually to customer by service staff for customer to serve themselves. In this form of service, the case of silverware item was more significant. English service. This form of service is also known as host service. In this form of service, host play an important role as it is the host whose approval is required for the service of food. The food is presented and served to the customer by service staff from food platters or dish. Next is gurido service. Food is served on the customer plate from the side table or trolley, which may also include carving, cooking, flambing, preparation of salad and dressing, and final touch of the food. The food is partially cooked from the main kitchen and the final preparation is done in the front of the guest and served to the guest. Next is cafeteria service. This service usually exists in industrial canteen, colleges, hospitals and hotel cafeterias. The menu is fixed and displayed on large board. The guest may have to buy coupon in advance, present them at the time of the counter. Sometimes the food is displayed behind the counter and the guest may indicate their choice in the counter attendance. Next is counter service. Tall stools are provided at the counter itself so that the guest may eat food at the counter itself. In better organization, the cover are laid on the counter itself. Food is displayed either behind the counter for the guest to choose from. Next is silver service. This form of service requires the food to be served to the guest plate from silver plates. The portioning of the dish are done in the kitchen itself. All food is presented in the silver dish with elaborate dressing. Next is grill room service. In this form of service, various cuts of meat are grilled in front of the guest. The meat carcass is displayed behind the glass partition so that the guest can select his or her cut of meat. The food comes pre-plated. Next is buffet service. A self-service by which food is displayed on the table. The guest takes his plate from the stacks of plates kept at alone of each table and either require waiter behind the buffet table or help them. For sit-down buffet, tables are lit with the crockery and cutlery as in the restaurant. Next is banquet service. This service mainly refers to functions, cocktail parties, state lunch or dinner dishes, operation on certain occasion, a buffet or special request for the customer are entertained. Next is lounge service. This service take in the residential hotel and refer to the service of coffee, tea, sandwiches where resident can have generally for 24 hours service each day. Indian service. The basic principle of Indian service is that the dishes are dished out from the front of the guest and either on a leaf or thali. As the case may be, the water tumbler is generally placed on the left hand side of the guest. Please like this video and subscribe our RPIT Academics channel on YouTube. Thank you.